dear friends, you have come together in this church so that the Lord may seal and strengthen your love in the presence of the church's minister and this community. Christ abundantly blesses this love. He has already consecrated you in baptism, and now he enriches and strengthens you by a special sacrament so that you may assume the duties of marriage and mutual and lasting fidelity. And so, in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intentions. Colby and Jacqueline, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage? Will you love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives? Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and his church? Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, to turn and face each other, and join your hands, and declare your consent before God and his church, I, Colby, take you, Jacqueline, for my lawful wife. You have and you hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death on his part. I, Jacqueline, take you, Colby, for my lawful husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part. You have declared your consent before the church. May the Lord, in his goodness, strengthen your consent and fill you both with his blessings. But God has joined, men must not divide.